We will be embarking now on this tour to make sure that all the industry players are complying, you know, with the safety, you know, requirements. What we saw here today is a clear demonstration of what Golden Arrow is doing. So you might have seen that each and every passenger that comes out of the bus, they get sanitized, and immediately after that, the bus also, you know, gets sprayed with disinfectant, which lasts for 24 hours. And I think for us to be able to curb this thing, it will take a collective, you know, responsibility. The transport industry will be the hardest hit if we don't, you know, do something immediately. And I'm very happy because as early as Monday, we had a meeting with Golden Arrow Bus. They told us exactly what they were doing. And I then arranged that today I must come and see for myself.
Look, at this stage, we don't know exactly what's happening. We take our guidance from national government, provincial government, and obviously the city as well. We work very closely with them. At this stage, it's all systems go. We are still operating. We will be looking at load reduction measures. And obviously, as I said, we will follow any guidance that we get from government. We will be issuing all of our drivers with gloves, hand sanitizer, and masks. We ask our passengers to please keep the windows open where possible and to follow all hygiene protocols. We also have a special task team that meets every day to discuss how we're going to address issues on a day-to-day basis. And we want to assure our passengers that every single day we're considering anything that changes. It is a fast-moving situation, so we're all hands on deck. But our buses are safe and we are going to be here to transport everybody who needs to get to work.